Also new at noon, a federal judge is holding a hearing today on a lawsuit filed by a young man against the DCYF. Nicholas Alvadirin claims he was abused as a teenager while in state care. He's now 23 years old. The judge is set to hear several motions. Well,